this is a great champion. Privileged to see him, and to have him back in Formula One is what it is. That's a Joe Michael Ferrari to produce for what he's doing now. He's age of 40, and hasn't been the best this year for either Nico or for Michael. They've had their work cut out. They've put in very strong, consistent performances. In particular, Nico's scored 12 times this year in terms of points. Season, having produced 700,000 tyres over the last 14 years. As a wonderful next year will be a two-day test after the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix, where everybody will be introduced to the new tyre, the kinetic energy recovery system. There are several other little changes, including the of what's being described as the F by some of the teams, and there's a little change to several other areas of the rules for 2010, but things are always evolving in this business. And then beyond that, we've got a new engine formula to consider, and one is going to move into the next generation power units for Formula One.
Yeah. stopped by the pole sitter.
Out of 15 races in 2010, nobody else has a record that good, and this is